Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Aaron video. In this video, I will be reacting to Keiko Toge. She supposedly sounds a lot like Karen Carpenter, so let's listen to this.
She's about to fall.
I'd like to sing a song for us today. I
need to be in love. It's Karen's favorite
song.
Yeah,
you'd have been quite young when that was. That's 20 years ago. Well, that's very nice, because that's, as I was mentioning, that's a very difficult song to sing well.
The hardest thing I've ever done is keep believing there's someone in this crazy world for me. The way the people come and go through temporary lives, my chance could come and I might never know. I used to say no promises, let's keep it simple, but freedom only helps you say goodbye. It took a while for me to learn that nothing
I know she's not Karen Carpenter. There will only be one Karen Carpenter ever. But she's like second only to Karen Carpenter. Like the tone, you can tell, like in the interview, I don't even know if she knows that much English. But so you can tell, you know, English is not her first language, because of the way she's, Karen Carpenter would have pronounced some of these words slightly differently, but like the tone is there, so beautiful. Yeah, paying a tribute to someone is like the highest honor you can give someone. It's beautiful.
Hanging on a pool, but I'm alright.
song.
That's very, very, very well done.
I don't know.
She's crying.
Nice, deep voice. I've done this a few times myself. It's an absolute crime. In so many ways, a Karen can't be here. What you're saying, of course, is a lot of the younger kids who are buying this 22 hits, they don't even know that Karen has died. Right? Is that right? When they say they're waiting for us to come to her?
Yes, many of them wouldn't know.
Beautiful job.
So sweet. What a beautiful song. Yeah, she nailed it. So beautiful. Yeah, that was amazing. So, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and yeah, I will see you guys soon. Have a great day.